Hey guys, welcome to part 11 of Let's Play Tradewinds 2. In the last part, well, we did some stuff, and I can see right there it says we received 100,000 gold. I haven't made a video in like 4 or 5 days because of major testing going on. Oh, what's this? Who show no mercy? Let's see what we have here. The banker in Kirko has heard rumor whispers heading. Oh, look, Larachi again. It seems he owes Larachi a debt and fears for his life. Go there and meet Larachi. Okay, so we gotta go to Kirko. Let me see what. Oh, I have to repair my ship. Totally, totally. Money's no option right now. Me buy another cannon. I need 5. Maybe 7? That's a lot. That's. Yeah, it's a lot. Okay. Defeat Sebastian. Okay. Let's do this. Why do you pester me, Ignazio? I am a mere traveler minding his own business. You should really leave this vacation, you know. I don't like. This some kind of joke? He's got that little ship. There's gotta be some joke to this. That cannot be Larachi. He'll be back. Couldn't find his body. He'll be back, so will I. What do I do now? I guarantee when I go back, he's gonna like come back. Oh no. He's gonna give me half of the reward. That was the easiest 100 grand I ever had. Buying test tiles for the governor's wife. Cool. Can you please pick up 10 grades at Kuroko? Cool, Kuroko's pretty close. Textiles, ooh. Wait, did I buy any? He just said something about it. No, it says I have no cargo. Well, he says I have to buy him in Kuroko. Oh man, this is like over 40,000. 43,000. Why he needs textiles, I really have no idea. 200,000. He's just giving me money. The marriage. Okay. Kind captain for aiding the. Then you should deliver this. You shall deliver us to Trujillo, where we. Okay. Trujillo. Close the door, Madison. Now I gotta close the door myself. Course, I have to get in battle. Battle. Oh, what's this? A new ship. He's got my chain balls on it. I can't believe it didn't die. Just use two of these. Boom, boom. Yeah, there's only one, so it's not really that hard. Win! Okay, where do we put him? No. No, wait, oh. No. I. Oh, wow. Report. Another. Okay. Apparently, oh, ship combat, crap. Well, it's kind of odd. There's only one. Three should be enough. Really wasn't. It's here. That should kill it. And it's gone. It still did that much. And we found a gem. Where is she? Okay. Let's go. Now we gotta go to Hilo. Hopefully I will not get in any combat. Good, good. Here you go. Now we have enough money. Problem is, I don't know if I could find the right ship. Ooh! This is what I want. Heavy cannon, more damage. Yes, I do. Oh, yeah, this is just nice. Oh, dude, heavy cannon. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, man, dude. Items, heavy cannon. It reloads 30 times faster. Oh, dude, that's fantastic. I want to save right now. Save. Right there. I'll do it twice just in case. And we'll do maybe one more. Let's go to Carcass again. I really want to get in battle. Storage hall, that would have sucked. I don't want that. 3x3 these. Doesn't have anything for us. So I'll go to Kuroko. Oh. Let's see this, baby. Ooh, look at that. Let's waste three of these. This is going to be moderately hard because I only have seven cannons. I'm gonna have to wait a little bit. Okay, let's check the date. November 11th, 1701. I'm, like, getting damaged, like, not at all. That's sweet. This ship looks nice. And we'll go for you. Use all these. Only two of them went off. And one of my cannons is now destroyed. 6,000 each, man. They're really that hard to make. The only complaint I have here is the battles are taking a little too long. I mean, I'm really not getting damaged at all. These new ships, they really suck. The Brigantines are a little more powerful than these. Because they just fire too slow. Or they fire in, like, bunches, and I have to reload. And we get that. Ooh, the monkey. New door monkeys. This Clarm Governor. Seems all our friends have one. I should fulfill her quests. Traitor and Carcass. Deliver a little devil to... sorry, burp. Okay. But I'm gonna end this video off now. So, if you like, comment, like, subscribe. I'll see you in part 12 of Let's Play Tradewinds 2. See you guys then.